The two choirs have a little bit different sound. The strings for the bottom keyboard are a little rounder. It's hard to hear, these are subtle differences. But here's a chord on the lower 8-foot. And the strings for the upper keyboard are a little brighter, a little more nasal sounding. Shove the top keyboard this way, and it's called the coupler, and then I can play both sets of strings together. You know, everything on a harpsichord has a dynamic range about this much. You know, they all can play a much bigger range than I can. And the third set of strings is an octave higher. And by itself, it sounds like this. And you don't use that by itself very often, but you use it in combination. So here's the 8 foot on the bottom, and here's the 4 foot at it. It gives a little more brightness. It can cut through the other instruments a little bit better. So I'll be using it in the next piece after this. So the set of variations I play, I'm going to play the theme on the 2 8-foot strings together. And then I'm going to play, in the first variation, I'm going to play on the bottom keyboard. The second variation, I'm going to play on the top keyboard, but I'm going to add another sound on the repeats. And that other sound is called a buff stop, or sometimes it's called a lute stop, because the harpsichord can sound rather like a lute or a guitar. For example. So in the second variation, I'll do an upper keyboard, and then I'll go down and echo it on the buff stop. And then the third and fourth variations, I do a combination. And on the last variation, I put it all on together.
Thank you. Thank you. have opened across the street, which offers music lessons, private lessons for strings and Bruna, what else?
Harp.
Piano, harp.
No winds, no brass.
No woodwinds or brass as of yet, but definitely strings. So if you know, and voice. If you know anyone who's looking for lessons, we obviously would love to teach you. But we also are, I'm sorry. Oh, Bruna's reminding me we need to thank Tonsens for allowing us to have the concert here this evening. And thank you. Excuse me?
For sponsoring it.
And for sponsoring it. And we hope that afterwards you'll enjoy a cup of coffee and perhaps something to snack on. So, Haydn, the first movement is Andante. Second movement is Poco Adagio. Third movement, a finale. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.